maglambat kami, mabusit. Kasama ko ang anak ko, Saidin at si Dodong. At ngayong araw na ito ay abangan nyo yung aming mga huli mamaya. At shout out nga pala sa Bernisto family at kay Win-Win Ganda ng Jomarni. Pag-subscribe naman yung vlog niya. At sa lahat ng taga Magara, Kilan family at Grabilis family, panoorin nyo po ang aming vlog at subscribe nyo po. Maraming salamat.
Good morning mga ka-vlog off. Mamusit kami ngayong araw na ito. Shout out nga pala kay Nick Kabatingan, si Palabs Muntikalbo, saka si Dong Pelimon Muntikalbo. Kasama ko po yung asawa ko sa yung anak ko, si Saidin. Okay, tara na.
Ayan na, palabas na po kami. Labas na po kami. Dito kami dumadaan sa si Saidin, no? Oh. Ito lang sa guwan. Wala kasi pasok ngayon. Kaya sumamay sa amin. Ayan na. Oh. Palabas na po kami pupunta sa playa. Dito po kami dumadaan sa ilog.
Sinsay kami ng lambat. Yung lambat namin. Ang grabe, punit-punit na mga kaplakop.
Kailangan talaga ang bumili ng bago.
Oo. Oh, yeah, yeah, punit.
Hanap naman tayo nito ng pambili ng bagong lambat.
Kaya, pag namusit kami ay...
Maraming nakakalusot.
Maraming nakakalusot.
Kawan kami na may blessing dito. May mauli kaming pusit at isda. Yan o. Yan o. Napakaganda po ng view dito. Okay. Unang area namin. Ito. May isda. Ang tawag sa isda na ito?
Tunggaw.
Ngunit.
Tanggal ko siya kayang iba.
Yan.
Unahin mo yung ulo. Yan go, tanggalin mo. Unay, yan, unay mo ulo.
Medyo sabay talaga dito, mga ka-block off. Kasi nasanay tayo na lagi tayo sa bahay. Nabahong bahay lang, pero ito, sama-sama na rin at tumutulong na rin sa asawa. Oh. Woo, buhay pa siya, oh. Wow! Ihaw ka mamaya.
Okay, patay. Patay, patay.
Sige.
Ito ay isdang makulit. Green. Ganda na kulay niya, oh. Maliit lang siya pero masarap na pang paksyo. Diyadala namin. Lagi sumasabit sa lambat. Makalaman siya na rin po mga ka-black off. Pang paksyo lang siya. So, buhay pa. Wow! Ito naman. Pangalawa uli. Siya, oh. Kawa sa lambat. Pinch agad, may maiipon din.
Sorry, magkataw.
Wala ko saan. Okay, another blessing naman ng karagatan. Ito siya. Ito, pang paksyo again. Kahit hindi kalakihan, pero makabusog naman. Pag minuto siya, pinaksyo siya.
Okay.
Diba? Haluan ang siling haba. Silang dalawa. Si Siden ay gusto rin talagang mag-swimming. Gusto niya sumama kay papa niya. Yan. Marunong naman siya mag-swimming. Yan oh. Sana ay may blessing tayo sa karagatan. Yan silang dalawa oh. Daming coconut tree. Ano? Sidin! Ayan siya. Mama maglangoy.
Masama yung panahon.
Ito. Pinalambata naman po kami. Yan siya oh, baritos. May nakakuha kami ng baritos. Medyo may naisda. Oh. Sarap to pang kilaw. Wala, ito ng lambat. Muna kami, kakain muna kami ng tanghalian. Dito kami iihaw ng isda.
Ihawin ay, namin yung huli namin.
Gutom na. Ihawin namin yung huli namin. Yan.
Okay.
Oh. Oh. Yan. Dito kami iihaw. Habang naghihintay po kami na mag-ihaw ito, may baon po kaming turon. Yan, binili ko siya kanina. 4 na piraso. Yan. Kain muna daw siya dahil nagutom siya. Kain muna daw siya ng turon. Aba, naghihintay kami na mag-ihaw muna kami.
Kain!
Nang tanghalian. Yan. Yan ang baon namin nakalagay. Ito. Wow. Yan. Dito kami sa Coconut Beach. Yan o. Coconut Beach. Aba, naghihintay ng pang-ihaw kasi umulan po. So, naghihintay po kami na maginto ang ulan. Yan. Shout out nga pala sa Hanuras family at kay Mereros Tinebro. Yan. At kay Gisa Espinosa Montecalvo dyan sa Tumarbong. Shout out sa inyo. Thank you for watching sa vlog namin. May foreigner itong napadaan. Yan sila. Napunta po sila ng White Beach. Ngayon ay nagpa-umpisa na po.
Tusok.
Paapoy siya. Dahil basa, kay umulan. Yan, kunting tiyaga. Para makaihaw. Yan oh. Hindi pa kami nakakain ng tanghalian kasi
umulan. Basa yung kahoy.
So, yan na.
Basa yung kahoy. Nagutom na yung anak kong babae. Si Siden. Bunzu. Si Party Mukiki. Ciao, ciao. Bonjour ni.
Hindi usok. May kakain. Oh, may naligo na baboy. Ay, itong baboy. Baka maliksun ka. Joke lang.
What? What the?
Yan o, mga kablako po, may naligo dito ng baboy. Oh. Kanina kaya to? Sino kaya may-ari nito? Oink, 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 oink.
comeback.
Not bad, not bad too. You choose good for the family.
Yeah. Nice.
Is it far away from here? No. No, wait, wait, you see there?
Yeah, but we go with
Ah, kayak. Ah, you have a kayak there?
Yeah.
Okay. It's better.
It's easier.
Yeah, because the rock is the sharp.
Yes.
That's good for walking.
Wow. So you live here, right?
Yeah. Yes, I live for Barton. Yeah. I came here for the making barbecue.
Okay.
Because we try to fishing with the family.
That's amazing.
How many days you gonna stay here?
4 days.
4 days more. How did you arrive here?
3 days ago.
Three days ago.
Yeah. So this is our last day here.
Ah, yeah.
Your first time here?
Yes.
So you've been the island tour?
Yes.
Yeah, we did it.
It's good, yeah.
Very
the
nice.
The corals, this.
Yeah.
Wow. Super nice.
The island hopping. It's nice.
Chocolate?
Chocolate?
Da.
Where you come from?
Romania.
Romania. It's now it's the winter, na?
Yeah.
In your country.
Cold,
yeah.
Windy. So here it's better.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you. You heard the about the Philippines, you have a typhoon last year?
Yes.
Yeah.
December.
Last year.
But also last week. No typhoon. Storm.
Ah yeah, but only storm. Not typhoon. They called the typhoon last year is Odit.
Odit?
Yeah, typhoon.
Odit. This year was Nagai. No, Pa. Last week.
Yeah. Ah, yes. Last week pa. In Gagayan. Ah, no. Gagayan. No. In the south.
No, north.
In the north, yeah, in the north. There's a many people die.
100 people, yeah.
100 people.
Yes.
It's the first time.
Landslide.
First time happened.
Yes,
first time happened.
In the Philippines.
Yeah. What's your name?
Saidin.
Saidin.
Yes.
Saidin.
Yes.
I make
the video with the YouTube.
Yeah.
I have a blog.
You have a blog?
Catching big fish.
Yes. Then the spriggan, yeah. With the diving.
Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah. Now I have a blog.
So you do diving too?
Yes.
You do diving too?
Yeah, I do.
Did you have time? You watching?
With my son.
Dong Black Op, the how title.
Called? How it's called?
Dong
Black Op, Black.
Black.
Dong Black.
No, Black Op.
Black, as in Black.
Black.
Yeah. Yes, Black.
Op.
Dong Black. Double S.
Op.
Yeah. I will look for you.
Yeah. You see the catching fish.
Yeah.
Dong.
Yes, and then black.
Black.
Yeah. Oh. Yes.
Ah.
Oh. Yes.
Oh. Ay,
tama.
Correct.
Yes, correct. It's in.
Oop.
No.
Double F.
Huh? F.
Double F. F.
Off.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
And Dong black off.
Yeah. Yeah. In the black.
Black.
B. Victory.
Victory.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh.
Blog,
yeah. Blog.
And your name? Dong.
Yes, I'm Dong. I'm the captain also.
Last year.
Yeah, last year.
So
captain for
race.
The island tour.
Yeah.
I'm the tour guide also.
Uh-huh. You're the captain for the tour guys.
Yes. So I'm gonna stop because about the low season. Not too many tourists came here. So I'm just waiting for I have a prince to come. Just come from France. Yeah,
uh-huh.
He's arriving in this year,
and they go with you.
Yeah,
island hopping.
Yes,
island hopping. Very nice.
I have a lot of guests also from Spain.
I will follow you. I will follow you on YouTube.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you
so and next time I come, I will write you. Maybe
so
we want to. We go with you on the tour.
Thank you so much.
You leave my old Barton.
Yes, all my family, my kids. So I'm going to the school because now is she has holidays.
My two son, it's a companion to fishing.
My son is a good diver.
For fishing.
Fishing.
16 years old or 14 years old?
for my son.
Yeah, did you see the good picture? The video.
It's for fishing.
Yeah, good.
Like what fish you catch?
It depends. Like we have some grouper. Yeah. You know, red snapper.
Yeah. Red snapper. Yeah.
Yes, and then the tuna.
Tuna. You catch tuna here?
Yes.
How big?
It's pretty big. Like a, but not too big.
Ah, is this? Okay.
Yeah, thank you so much.
So what are you cooking today?
I will cook the fish. We have a small fish with the fish net.
Yeah.
Red snapper or no?
No, it's no. You know the
squid.
They call that is like a small barracuda.
Small barracuda.
And the needlefish.
Needlefish.
Yeah.
No, I don't know. But it's not easy to find seafood in Port Barton.
Seafood.
Fish, squid. It's not easy to find, to eat.
Because I do also the cuts of the squid with the net. Yeah. So last day.
But where can I, we found the, only in the Besaga. So Besaga they did grill with fish with red snapper. Yeah. But no other restaurant.
In the Gakayan.
Did you try that?
Gakayan, you have a
which
squid
one?
Because I will seal it there.
How is it called?
Gakayan.
Gakayan.
Yeah.
Gakayan, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you, enjoy food.
Thank you so much.
Good luck at school.
Enjoy your trip.
Thank you.
Okay.
You around there in the village?
Yeah.
My name Dong.
Yeah.
I'm Cyprian.
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 Nice to meet you.
And?
Sylvia.
Sylvia?
Yes.
Oh, like the same name of my friend. Sylvia.
Sylvia also.
Sylvia and Jean-Michel.
Yeah. Sylvia and Cyprian.
My wife is Manilin.
Manilin.
Yes, Manilin.
And?
Saidin.
Saidin. I need to remember Saidin.
Saidin. Like a sardine.
Yeah.
Sardine.
Come back here because he like meet Saidin. He's very happy to come here because he like Saidin. 8 years not come back here.
So because my friend he. Mga kablakop. Nakapalaban ako kanina ng foreigner. Nakapa-English tuloy ako. ito kaihaw ko lang.
Bago lang kami nakaihaw.
Dahil may dumaan dito na foreigner.
Tanong-tanong.
Napalabas tuloy yung English natin na ano. Tinatago-taguan.
Yan o. Kakain na po kami. Luto na yan. Luto na ang aming inihaw. Yan. At kakain na kami. Yan o. Aming kanin. Ulam. Yan si Sidey no. Kumain na. Gutom na daw siya. Yan. So, hila na kami ng gabag. Dari kami uli.
Isda.
Oh, may isda. Wow! Fish. Wow. Fish.
Saguniti.
Ngunit. Ano na ito?
Saguniti. Oh, bulok isa. Bulok.
Wow. Saguniti.
Left jacket tayo. Kaya say.
Sarap to.
Yug.
Gagin. Lupa. Ulit. Aria kami uli kay kanina yung kuha namin. Nulam namin na yon. So ito na naman uli.
Much later.
Punta ng Port Barton. So ina kami. Dahil mahina ngayon ang huli ngayon, babawi na lang kami sa bukas. Yan. Dahil dagang kuha namin ay tama lamang pang ulam. Ilang pirasong pusit? Mga 5 pirasong pusit lang. Yan ang kailangan tulog talaga ako, pagis ako.
Hello?
Ng gabi mga kablakop. Ito pala yung kuha namin na pusit kanina, 4 piraso lang. Wala po kaming nabinta. Dahil 4 piraso lang ngayon. Nihaw na. Kasi may pupunta dito kakain na foreigner yung na-meet namin kanina sa Coco Beach. Coconut Beach. Yan ang na-meet namin. Ayan po. Dito daw sila kakain ngayon. Yan ay papaulam namin sa kanila yung 4 piraso. Yan. Bago namin kaibigan. Kanina. Kasi gusto nila ng squid. Gusto nila yan. So, nag-meet, nakita kanya dito doon sa playa. Yan, sabi niya meron dito kami squid at dito sila doon kakain. Nagagawa po na silang sauce. Ito, mangkoko. Dito, nagagawa ng sauce. Ito yung nag-iwa-iwa na po ng sauce si Jid. Halo po sa pusit mamaya. Yan o.
Wow, tanda.
Ano mo yung digit, yung sibuyas pinupinuhin mo?
Yan.
Much, much, much later.
Good evening to... dito po yung aming kaibigan. Nakita kanina sa Coconut Beach. Dito po sila, kumain na po sila. Yeah. Eating. Hello. Dala po silang soft drinks. Yan, ininom na ng mga anak ko. Yan, ulam nila po sit. Yan.
And you know the Swiss lady who lives
here? Nila su-
hmm? You know the Swiss lady who lives here?
Tomato.
Yes, I know.
Squid. Yan, kumakain po sila.
Because he is now more than is 3 years now. We have a contract. But she lives now here like more than 10 years now.
Sarap-sarap po ng kain nila yan. Oh. Yan. Yan dala nila. Oh. Maybach music. Can anybody out there hear me? Hear me?